Professor here expounds on his broth experiment.
For his experiment, he took two flasks, put broth in them, and boiled it. His control group he left open, and then after boiling, and his experimental group he closed.
After a day, the control group was cloudy, but the broth in the experimental group was still clear.
They said this was wrong because he didn't let the vital force in. From here, you can go to pasture, which is the next step in evolution.